to kiss me, touching and riding you so pull up.
Just because you're too late. favorite. Can I show my favorite to you, DC? Put it on my favorite. Let me see if they know it.
You got a secret place.
Guys, because if it weren't for you, we would not be back on this stage. Y'all let us dance out our clothes. I done ripped my stockings all for you.
Yes, where's the pizza? Yes.
And we're gonna go. This show must go on. But we wanna say from the bottom of our hearts, we never knew we would be on the stage, but you always believed we'd be back on the stage. you see, I just want to say, it seems like you may be the best crowd, but I'm not sure. The reason why I say that is because this one song changed it all for us, and we want to know if you can sing it louder than us. That's the only way we're going to find out. You understand what I'm saying?
I got you, God. Hey, you know I got you.
So can you do that for us? Because I'm not sure. I'm all the way sold, but I'm halfway not there. This one song changed it for us. It takes us from making the fun to Danity motherfucking Kane. This one song. This one song. And I need to know if y'all can sing it louder than us. Can you do that for us? So DC, do you have a first aid kit handy?
Stand, 'cause I'm a beast.
think you guys are taking it. Y'all are a great crowd. You are super loud. It's fantastic. I love it. You guys were doing really, really good earlier with the songs. Let me think. Let's see if you know this one. You tell me there's nothing better than me, so jump like I'm topping in the league. Yeah. You gave me what I need, so God, it was like you
went to the
from the bottom of my heart. It has been a privilege to get on stage and sing and dance and just do all this lovely stuff for you guys. I'm getting married in a couple months. I'm super excited to start this next chapter of my life. And I thank you guys for being so supportive of me. Thank you. My girls have been working their butts off to make some fantastic music. They're dancing their asses off. It's amazing. I'm tired looking at them. So everybody, give it up for Aubrey, Dawn, and Shannon!
Lost in the
Goodbye to one of your favorite girls, and it's hard to say goodbye to her, but know that we will be taking her child and making her Danity Kane member, and her children, her babies, no matter if it's a boy or a girl, we're gonna put her. So can we make a toast to Andrea? Matter of fact, can we toast to you too, DC? Now Dawn, I'm gonna need a shot if I'm gonna do a toast.
Oh, you gonna give some shots?
Weren't you? Got my whiskey. So who's got drinks, yeah? And if you don't have a drink, raise your hand. Put your hands up. You want to get a toast to Andrea. Say, Andrea, we love you.
Andrea, we love you.
Say, DC.
DC.
Rage.
Rage.
I can't take that whole shot. Let's go. This is what it means to rage, DC.
I'm headed downtown with the ice sparkle bright and the music is loud. I really don't know. When I get there, I will find, but I'm sure I will be turned up.
We shall pledge to be highly upset if you turn us down. We're gonna waddle out, yeah. Follow the sound of the rowdy crowd. We're gonna play hard until the sun comes out.
We rage at the party like maniacs.
Open wide lights us in the sky. I'm gonna scream loud, cause I can't hear myself. To the morning I'll yell. Hopefully we'll live to see a brighter day. Yeah, yeah. Live with no regrets. Raise your hands if you're with me. Yeah.
We shall pass to be highly upset. You turn us down, we're gonna wild, yeah. We're gonna play on until the sun comes out.
Oh,
You like that song? You didn't know I like songs like that, right? Songs that I could take a shot of whiskey before. But it didn't quite quench my thirst. And I don't know why. Oh, nice. Lemonade. Are those boxer shorts? What y'all know about that shit?
Aubrey?
Yo. Y'all know about lemonade? Listen, y'all, we needed to do a song to address how hate is real and it is all over the place right now.
Yes.
Nowadays, you see more hate than love. You turn on your damn phone, your computer, you got that one bitch from back in high school talking all kinds of shit. Yes. Just because you didn't do anything, my goddamn, put the burgers down. Don't be hating on me.
David, you better straighten up.
Alright. This song is for all those people out there standing on the side of the club, looking at everyone.
Flexing up in my car, door swing open for my passenger. Look up in the mirror, it's my mascara. People wanna know who the hell is her. Drop top on in my coupe reveal. I still poppin' in my hoopy steel. Rattle in the trunk when I play the tracks. One spur to the left, yeah, then holler back. I feel your eyes on me. I like how it feels. I hope that you enjoyed your vibe, but I'll take it from here.
Oh!
you guys, I found out a while ago that my father has cancer, right? But wait, we're not gonna dull the mood. This was the best night, and he was here to see it, and you were the best. Thank you for making that happen for me. So no matter if we're five, no matter if we're four, and now at three, we are.